Welcome to Catstar YouTube channel again. So today we're going to conduct a functional training session. So you was wondering what is the functional training? Functional training is a classification of exercise which involves training and body for activities performed in the day-to-day life. So what is the main requirement? What is the main, the benefits of the functional fitness? There are a lot of benefits from the functional fitness, guys. First one is build up your stamina, strength, endurance. And other benefits would be like if you are trained with cricket, football or any activity, sports activity, you can develop your skill with the functional training. So I'll today go through how to perform a WOD, what are the exercises we do have in the WOD today. With my colleague. So let's go and see. So today WOD is included with 4 exercises. First one is deadlift, and second one over the barbell burpees, third one kettlebell swing, and last one would be sit-ups. Most of you are familiar with the first exercise, which is deadlift. Ashan will demonstrate how to do a deadlift, correct deadlift, when it comes to CrossFit. So everybody got a barbell with a weight. Let's see, Ashan, how to perform a deadlift in a CrossFit workout session. So, first of all, you have to stand against the bar and handle the bar according to your shoulder length. According to your shoulder length, you can handle the bar. So, when it comes to handling the bar, you have two types of handling the bar. First one is one side is prone and the other hand is supine. The other method is both hands supinated like this. So if it is heavy weight, the correct method is one is supinated and the other hand is prone. If it is heavy or if it is new or strange weight for you. But if it is lightweight, you can handle the bar both hand pronated. Understand? So you have to keep your correct posture. When it comes to deadlift, it targets on your hamstring, quadriceps and your lower back. Understand? So you have to keep this posture to 90 degrees of your lower back and get the weight to your thigh muscle and push the weight from your heel to the ground and lift the weight up from your hamstring. Fine. When it comes to CrossFit deadlift, the weight must go from your shoulder to back. When it comes to a hypertrophy or bodybuilding deadlift, we do just lift the weight like this because we need to focus our hamstring only. But when it comes to CrossFit deadlift, we are focusing our hamstring, quadriceps, lower back and our shoulders as well. So we have to get the weight back like this from the shoulders. Understand? Are we clear? Yes. Fine. And you can drop the weight. Yes, you can drop the weight like this. You can drop the weight like this. Or else you can just hold in the air and come up. That is up to you. Understand? Fine. The next exercise would be over the barbell burpees, one of favorite exercise of Shobana. We'll explain the over the barbell burpee exercise. As you all know, as I said, every day the burpee exercise is more similar to the push-up exercise, but it's not the push-up. Fine, Ashan will demonstrate how to do a burpee exercise. There are several lot of burpee exercise in the world. But when it comes to CrossFit, we have one unique burpee exercise, which is you have to go down, keep your hands on the ground and legs should go back together. Not one leg and the other, both legs should be go back together. And when you come up, lift your front body up or upper body raise first, and then get your legs together front and go for a little jump. Ashan? Up and go again. Kakul deka ekapara pitipassara dala podi jump ekata yannone ayya. Oh madde ge thila ekapara kakul deka pitipassara yannone. Both leg go together. Are we clear? And when it comes to over the barbell burpees, once you've done the burpees, you have to jump over the barbell. And jump. So you see, Ashan is doing his burpee against the bar. Against the bar. Bar ekata moonala tama ogulu burpee ka gahanna ona. Me patthara gahanna ba. Mehema gahannat da. But side ekata gahanna puluwa. Side ekata ekak gahanna. You can do like this. Mehema karanna puluwa. When it come to jumping things, or fight this, mehema enna puluwanda? Puluwanda? But when it come to competition, you can't. Jumping is jumping. Ne? Jump can jump karne. This is not a jump. But here you can. Make me what deke ulanda puluwa. No matter. It doesn't matter. Ulanda mehema neme mehema unath enna puluwa kisi avulanda. Kohomari me kudin ena mokada 50k thiyenawane gahan. Ne? 50k thiyenawane second round eke. So that's fine. I'll give excuse for that. And next one is kettlebell swing. Kettlebell swing is we are doing for the competitions. Kettlebell swing, Australian kettlebell swing, which is go beyond the kettlebell your ears. Ashan will demonstrate how to do a kettlebell swing. Correct kettlebell swing. To perform a correct kettlebell swing, you have to keep your legs more than your shoulder length. Shoulder length ekata wada wedi pura kakul deka broad karang inna puluwa. But onata wada broad karanne epa. Ehemath ehema injury ekak athi wenna puluwa. Naththam oyata imbalance tattayak athi wenna puluwa. Fine. Shoulder length ekata poddak wediyen thiyala me hip ekem poddak meyawa tallu karala push from the hip and get the weight up. Push from the hip and get the weight up. බලන්න මෙයා කරද්දි කෙටල් බෙල් එක ඉයර්ස් වලින් නැත්තම් කණෙන් පිටිපස්සට යන්න ඕන නැත්තම් ඒක කවුන්ට් වෙන්නේ නැහැ. Understand? Oh, pull on. See, කෙටල් බෙල් එක උඩට යද්දි when it go up, you have to go beyond your ears. Are we clear? Fine. And when it comes to competition, dimple එක අතරින් ගහලා ගහලා අතරින්. When it comes to a competition, ඔයා කෙටල් බෙල් ස්වින් එක කරලා හොම ඔහොම දාන්න බෑ. ඔහොම දැම්මොත් ඒක කවුන්ට් කරන්නේත් නෑ. ආපහු එකක් ගහන්න කියලා. You have to keep it very slowly and go. තොර කවුරුහරි ප්‍රශ්න කරන්න පුළුවන් ඇයි එහෙනම් ඩෙඩ් ලිෆ්ට් එක ස්මෑෂ් කරන්න පුළුවන් ඒ කෙටල් බෙල් එක අපි ස්මෑෂ් කරන්න බැරි කියලා. But kettle bell is different than ඩෙඩ් ලිෆ්ට්. ඒකේ බේස් එක හොඳයි. මේකේ බේස් නෑ. මේවා කැඩෙන්න බිඳෙන්න පුළුවන්. We have to respect to our people. Are we clear? Fine. The final one is the sit up. You need to have your partner with you to do a sit ups. Who is your partner? Come. Sit up ekedi partner opposite side ekata indaganna ona mehema. Olu balanna wage. Ekenek kakul deka alla ganna ona partner ge. Hari? Sit ups gahanek kena mehema pahallayata yanna ona sit up gahanna position ekata piti passen gihilla ad deka bima wadinna ona issarahata eddi සම්පූර්ණයෙන් ඉස්සරහට යන්න ඕන යන්න ෂා. ඔන්නෝම යන්න ඕන. පිටිපස්සේ අත් දෙක වැදුනේ නැත්නම් that also not be counted. Are we clear? Fine. And මෙයාට මහන්සි වුණාම 100ක් විතර ගහන්න තියෙනවානේ. මහන්සි වුණ ගාම මොකද කරන්නේ? දඩබඩ ගාලා අරයි කකුල් දෙක මැද්දට දාගන්නවා. මෙයායි කකුල් දෙක දෙපැත්තට දාගන්න. Don't take much time. සිංගල් අරයි කකුල් දෙක දෙපැත්තට දාගත්තා. මෙයායි කකුල් දෙක අනිත් පැත්තට දාගන්න. Are we clear? Ready? Ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! You have 15 seconds. You have 15 minutes. Sorry, you have 15 minutes. Finish off the day. What? Balance the bar, Pasito. කරන්න බෑ ෆේස් කරන්න අරකට ෆේස් කරන්න නෝ නෝ හරහට ඉන්න නැත්නම් හරහට හරහට ඉන්න අන්න ඕන්න no need to go for a jump just take a first jump yes like that and jump yes One minute and 35 seconds. Malik, you move on the bar again. Good, good. Nearby, nearby. पाने සම්පූර්ණයෙන්ම පහල 2500 නේ අන්නේ ඉවාසර බලාගෙන වාගේ දාඩිය වැඩි ලිස්සයි Power players finish the ball you have last Hurry up last minute 60 seconds
दा 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 दा